Okay, and now let's focus on the structures of the heart and the heart components of the heart. Okay, anterior view, I mean. Okay, so superior vena cava, this is superior vena cava, and inferior vena cava here, right here, but it's not clear here. Okay, superior vena cava and inferior vena cava we have in the anterior view. Bring the oxygenated blood to the right side of the heart, to the right atrium, okay, then to the right ventricle, okay, this is here, right atrium, to the what, to the right ventricle here, okay, this is the right ventricle, then we'll pump this deoxygenated blood up to what, up to the pulmonary trunk here, this is the pulmonary trunk, okay, from here the right ventricle pump to what, pump to the pulmonary trunk, okay, and then into the left and right what, pulmonary artery, will bring this blood to the what, to the lungs, and then the blood from the what, from the what we call lungs, will return to the heart, to the left side here, to the left side of the what, to the left side of the heart, okay, via what, via the left and right, I mean here, this is the four branch or four vein, pulmonary vein, from here, the right side, bring the blood from the right side of the lung, and the left one, bring the blood from the left side of the heart to the what, to the left side of the heart via the left and right pulmonary vein, okay, it will go to the left atrium, okay, into the left atrium here, and then to left ventricle here, okay, this is the left ventricle area, and then from the left ventricle up through the what, up through the aorta, and then the top of the aorta here is known as what, aortic arch. The blood can then go up to the upper part of the body and down to the body via the descending aorta from the back. Okay, so now here in this area between the aortic arch and the pulmonary trunk, now here is a ligament, okay, is a ligament that connected the aortic arch to the pulmonary trunk. This is what, this is called ligamentum arteriosum, okay, ligamentum arteriosum, which is remnant of the patent ductus arteriosus, okay, so here is the apex of the heart, so that was the anterior view of the heart. Okay, so now this is the posterior view of the heart. Let's look at the posterior view. Here again is what is superior vena cava and inferior vena cava. This is the inferior vena cava, this is the superior vena cava. Okay, so when we'll bring the oxygenated blood back to the right atrium here, okay, here is right atrium, not this red one, okay, here, into the what, into the right atrium, then to the right ventricle, okay, in the right ventricle, again, we'll then pump the blood up through the pulmonary trunk, into what, it will bifurcate to the left and right, this is the right one, this is the left one, right and left pulmonary artery, okay, the blood goes to the lungs, okay, and then return back to the left side of the heart via the left and right pulmonary vein, okay, this is the right and this is the left pulmonary vein, right from the right side of the lung, return the blood, and left from the left side, okay, return back to the left atrium, okay, in the left atrium again, through the pulmonary vein, as I say, into the left atrium, in the left atrium, it from the left atrium goes to the what, goes to the left ventricle, in the left ventricle, which then goes the and pumps this blood up to the aorta, in the aorta, then it what, then it can pump it up to the upper body of the upper part of the body and down through the what, down through the what we call descending aorta. Okay, so now this about the anterior view and posterior view of the heart anatomy.